a pickerel. Get that hook out of his mouth. There he is. Actually, he flipped off the hook right here, and I picked him up right out of the grass before he could get away. He's just a small one. Good boy. Now, this is the tiniest pickerel I think I've ever caught. Whoop, there he goes.